Hi, I'm Aisha. You are watching Educational Hub. A literature review is a survey of scholarly sources on a specific topic. It provides an overview of current knowledge, allowing you to identify relevant theories, methods, and gaps in the existing research. Writing a literature review involves finding relevant publications, such as books and journal articles, critically analyzing them, and explaining what you found. There are five key steps. Search for relevant literature, evaluate sources, identify themes, debates and gaps. Outline the structure, write your literature review. In this video, you will learn step 2 of writing a good literature review, which is how to identify theme, debates and gaps in your literature. To begin organizing your literature review's argument and structure, you need to understand the connections and relationships between the sources you've read, based on your reading and notes. Let's recap our topic. What is the impact of social media on body image among generation? Here is 5 things you should look out for and take notes in your sources. 1. Trends and patterns, specifically, theory, method or results. So are there cluster of the studies that focus on the same aspect of the topic and use the same methods? Do certain approaches become more or less popular over time? In this case, most of the literature on our topic focused on Facebook, Twitter, TikTok, Instagram, and in recent literature there has been increasing interest in highly visual social media, like Snapchat. So one important literature is changing approach to the type of social media. 2. Themes. Can you spot any concept or questions that repeat again and again across literature? In this case, we notice the theme of mental health comes up a lot. Many studies find that social media has quite a negative impact on mental health. 3. Debates, conflicts and contradictions. Are there any debate between sources? Paraphrase studies that used similar methods but yielded different results. If there is any research that goes against the general consensus, it should be addressed. For example, some studies suggest that certain type of social media use have no association with body image, so, we want to look critically at how they come to that conclusion. 4. Pivotal publications. Are there any influential theories or studies that change the direction of the field? Take a look at this article and its cite count. It is published over a decade ago and focused on mass media, which was era appropriate. Could this be of any use? Now what about this article?
5. Gaps. What is missing from the literature? Are there weaknesses that need to be addressed? In our literature, we find that very little research has been done on highly visual social media, such as Instagram and Snapchat. So, this is a gap. Most of the literature focuses on females. The research that has been done on male subjects has small sample size. So, that is another gap that we could fill by doing a different type of study on this population.
Thank you for watching. Like, share and subscribe my channel for more informative videos about research.